Did I really make it to heaven? Where did I arrive? Are you the celestial creatures of unending happiness? What have I done to deserve such red carpet treatment? Red? I see no red on this floor. Are you the angels in the welcoming party? Surely your music woke me up from my bed. My bed, is it not? Oh, you don't come back now. When you rejoice here, they weep on the other side. Please, may I introduce myself, or do I have another name in heaven?
You are not in heaven. And your name is still Akila.
My fears are confirmed. This must be the reception hall of the other side, you know. Hell! But you see, I have not started to think about heaven or hell as at the time I passed away. You see, it is extremely difficult for a young man to think about heaven or hell, you know, on the other side, on earth. Oh, my plea is flat in my mouth. I need someone to take up my case.
You need some more rest.
Rest? In heaven? Or is it hell? Oh, God. Yes, God. Where is God? I need him or someone to take up my case. But you see, it is not as a sense of guilt. Down there on earth, I was busy gathering the fruits of youth. Yes. That is my plea, my youth. Surely there must be an amnesty for young arrivals here. Isn't anyone here bold enough to take up my case? When will my case come up? Oh, do you have court congestions up here too? Oh, I feel so tired. I need someone to take up my case.
You fell through our roof. Soon, you will be refreshed. You could not make it.
Swimming!
Don't try too hard to remember. Everything will come back to you very clearly, with every time unit accounted for.
Yes, I was a champion swimmer. I lived in Lagos. I was a member of the boat club. We had a picnic at the boat club. I was the master of ceremony. We sailed for a picnic, and then, without any prior warning, or should I say, with a faulty weather forecast, a storm broke out. Yes, I was singing a song when the storm broke. The rescue party, was there no rescue party? I went into the sea to save some children. I saved two, in fact, then I went back into the sea. Someone here to take up my case, eh? I gave up my life for those who were drowning.
Allow yourself some rest. Peace will come to you.
Who are you? And where am I?
You are in my house. You are not in heaven.
Your house? Is this a part of Lagos that I do not know? Can I look through your window? You have no windows! This must be a prison in hell.
You fell through our roof because you were a very powerful swimmer, but you could not make it.
I fell through your roof because I was a very powerful swimmer. Can someone tell me what is going on here before I lose my mind?
The moon was at play. And we, my maids, were at play. It was a mighty frolic. And then I heard you sing. So I came closer with my friends, but I forgot to shut the roof windows. And you fell through. You did not die.
The moon was at play. And you were at play. It was a mighty frolic. And then you heard me sing. And then she came with you, her friends.
Yes.
But she forgot to shut her roof
window. I understand. I understand.
And I fell right through. But I did not die. You are good. All of you. Good. Now tell me, what is my name?
Akila.
So I am still myself. Yes. Now, show me that roof window. Through that roof window, I want to climb back to my house in Lagos. I want to see my mother and my father. Or else, I shall conclude that you are the trickster at the gate of hell and that the devil is using you to start my punishment. In any case, I need a lawyer to take off my case. Thank you very much for your hospitality. I shall invite you all for lunch when I get back to my home in Lagos this afternoon. Noon or night? Oh, there is no sense of time in this place. This must be the reception hall of hell! What you see? I must give even the devil a fight. Yes, I rest my case on the fact that up here, there is no violation of celestial rights. Celestial? No. Human rights? Yes. Violation of human rights. Isn't any one of you bold enough to teach me the right vocabulary of this place?
You are very talkative. You need some more rest.
I say I will not rest. Am I your prisoner?
You are not my prisoner.
I am not?
No, you are not. You can go as soon as the condition is right. When the moon is at play again.
And when you are also at play. But tell me, when will that be?
Roughly 28 days of your earth time.
28 days? Excuse me. If you say this is not heaven and this is not hell, where is this place and what is it by your time?
When you rest, we shall talk more.
I say I will not rest. Where is this place and what is it by your time?
Would you not rather sing? Music is the atmosphere of our world. With it, it can go stronger and stronger.
I will not sing.
You will not sing?
Certainly not.
If only you would be due for the steel of my love to set you. If only you would be still. But your word is a mighty rush of wind. Carrying little and scattering many. But if you must know Akila, you are in the world below the sea. And we are the creatures of the sea, happy to give your hospitality.
You are what?
Creatures of the world below the sea.
I feel very.
Oh,
Thank you. children.
Yes.
You went back to the sea to rescue some more.
Yes.
We were at sea. We were playing as mermaids. The elements were in harmony for our world. But you plunged further into the depths of the sea. You would call it a fig, but you went the wrong way as it were. You swam through Tarella's windows and lost consciousness. You did not drown, not a drop of water in your lungs. But you see, the earth is a gateway to other worlds. You came through the gate. I will say it if she can't. Tarella wants you to stay here with her. Come into our world, dear friend.
Come into your world as a captive?
Come into my world as my friend for eternity.
For eternity?
Yes, eternity.
Tarella, in my world, eternity is something you can only think of. You cannot know it. To know eternity is to die forever. Think of my mother. What will you give her in return if I am to remain here forever?
You would have died and drowned.
But I did not drown and die.
He is so vain and effed.
Thank you very much.
Your folly is my sorrow.
Oh no, Tarella, not that simple logic again.
Next time when you visit the sea, you must hear the waves lament to the earth. Your folly, my sorrow, your folly, my sorrow. The endless lamentation of the ocean. Akinla,
yes.
I shall come to your world.
Indeed, you are serious. But isn't your world a bloom of incense while mine is poison?
But ours is the marble.
And mine is the granite. Yet, my world calls you.
It is not your word that calls. It is your song. It is you, my dear friend.
Tarella, Tarella, your world is of velvet, while mine is granite for the hands that must toil. Oh, Tarella, and yet you say that my world calls you.
A song from a man so different with his pride from his roots. My world, a smooth carpet. Your world, an unbeaten trap. It harvests a good future.
Can't we bridge your world with mine? Can't I spend weekends with you while you vacation with me as my friend?
How solid that wall between us, my friend. Solid dreams of pure minds. Akinla,
yes.
I shall teach you the language of those dreams. Oh. But only if you can live in my world.
Tarella, please, please, you tempt me. My son, I can sacrifice, but my love for my mother and father's heart will break if I am to remain here for eternity. Please, let me go home.
To your world, then, must I come only for a moment. In 24 years, shall we meet again to be married?
Oh, temptations. Temptations, temptations, Tarella.
Think of my dying to my own world, Akinla. Before I go to your world whose time is slow. Yet, I am a gift to the sea, a bounty to the earth, a dread to you, my dear friend. For a short moment. Their earth time a short moment here.
Akinla, spells of forgetfulness upon you. This vision shall be lost to you in all your waking hours. We shall take your memory in return. Tarella, spells of forgetfulness upon you too. In this world, your memory shall be lost to our God.
Let us go home.
The sea must return his body at least. His body must be returned.
We have performed the final rite. You scattered the rose petals yourself. Remember? We went out in the on the lagoon. And we scattered the rose petals for his final farewell. It is finished. You must rest your mind.
As you can see, she is broken.
What is the name of your great great grandmother?
Edaluni, son of Elunile. It is not a debate.
Ah, not a debate. Not a debate, did you say? Hey, my people, if you see one, will you refuse it?
Money from waste disposal, you know. And when I
A name that will wrestle your conscience to the ground.
Listen it the way you like, don't arrest. Swimbati is waiting for a name.
A name that will stop your bad business to the sea.
Listen it the way you like, oh. Swimbati is waiting for you. A name.
Okutoro. It means the sea is pure. And now I must rest.
Akila, come inside.
Anu,
Eba Nanu, Eba!
I have a name for my new mom, baby girl!
Magician with their endless gossips, or how else would my own repertoire so insane? Hey, boys, calm down. That woman. Akmoto. Your conscience cannot withstand the powers of the seven seas.
Did you hear that? I told you, the sea took me, and the moon brought me back with it. Sickness.
Akmoto, remember your daughter's name.
I shall always remember that you gave her the name. Yes, and the sea washes itself clean without salt.
Okay.
This matter will be reported to the police.
You must also remember that I gave the police commissioner's daughter a gift. Yes, that blessing is ready, ready to go. So you simple, useless son of a fish seller should keep my head ready. That's my daughter talking.
Yeah.
Arena, will you marry me?
Rainbow Dream shall be my bridal train. Yes, and I shall remain precious to you that the Eden treasures of the sea.
And this dream too must end. Tarella, you must now float away on the fifth wing of the dream and land softly on your feet in Aquila's real world. But this dream you shall never remember. Never remember.
Prayers as pure as water. Happy?
not threat. Take me to this place full of dead
people.
boxes that contradict the meaning of your name. Well, with this incident, perhaps, with your presence, now you can rescue the conscience of your father. Here, I give my hand.
Are you bent on ruining my father?
Isn't he bent on destroying our environment with his money-making business? Come on, I give my hand.
What comes here for diplomacy?
Well, first for courtesy, and then for your solidarity.
If you don't leave my father in peace, I shall make you attune to your very last call.
Yeah.
hit as a female. And you?
Never felt better.
So, where were we?
Why do I shake your head? Are you not my father's enemy?
Remember, I gave you my hand. First for your coffee, and then maybe another one for your solidarity.
Hey! I'm seeing this all in my mind. Mommy!
Ariella. Come forward, Akila. Today, we undo the spell of forgetfulness. But for now, be invisible to the world. Akila, remember your last 4 weeks under the sea. What do you see?
I was a champion swimmer, and I was lost at sea. But Imani, Tarela, she rescued me. She is my Ogutoro.
I gave Akila hospitality in my royal court and asked him to marry me.
Yes, and so she did. But I must ask you again. Tarela, my Okuko, will you marry me?
Your hearts forever. Tarela and Akila, be blessed, be prosperous. It is here that this folk tale too must end. Somewhere in Lagos lives both Tarela and Akila. She, the pretty Ogutoro, and he, the ever-present Akila. They are men blessed with children, but they will never tell you who they really are. But perhaps, one day in Lagos, you will stumble upon these couples in your dreams, only in your dreams. Before I draw the curtain on this photo, I must confess to you that there are many more mammals that will love to marry more, many more Akilas. Until we meet again at the next wedding scene, I leave you all in the ends of golden dreams.
Thank you. Department of Ghana Arts and Music. A round of applause, a round of applause, a round of applause. Thank you, sir. David Aino is the music director. So he will introduce the instrument. For my right, Alade, Shebu, and Sakipo. Anu Adereji, Sakipo. Shina Adereji, Sakipo. Peter on trumpet. Monsuro Bello on trumpet. Elijah Adereji on bass guitar. Gideon on tenor guitar. Golu on the drums. Senaku, Tahoe. Ishayo, Kaposho, Sammy on the keyboard, and my sound engineer, Desire. I just want to especially introduce Shebu Kana. He's our head student, and we are also inviting for our promotional play, and Kabira Salaudin, the 400 members. The technical director for this production is Dr. Shino Ayodele. A brand new doctor for the Kumas University. And that is the technical crew. The choreographer, the in-house choreographer for this play is Dr. Yesidele Subulala. Also, brand new PhD from the Kumasi University. And the guest choreographer is Kate. Okay. The in-house costumier is Pauline Adekoya. Okay. And the crew of costumes. And the guest costumier is Toyi Bajumo. Mrs. Toyi Bajumo. She retired from the Lagos State Council for Arts and Culture.
Yes, I also want to introduce the
movement.
So we normally have as many as possible to be part of the structure so that it could be a part of the training. Because it's a lecturer directly. So during the process, we will also be teaching them. That's why I know some like this. Thank you very much, sir, for coming. I believe that the VC will want to say a word or two to the ensemble.
Thank you very much. We are Lasu. Yeah. Members of management here present. One of the founding fathers of our great institution, Professor Abisu Mubiya. When I say founding fathers, I'm saying it in every true sense of it. Not only, wait, you clap. Just wait. Not only you clap. You need to understand why you are clapping. Not only the case that he was once the vice chancellor of this institution. When they were conceiving that let us start the Lagos State University, he was part of those who sat down and felt we must have a university here in Lagos. He was one of them. So he's wearing a double cap of a founding father and the vice chancellor. Papa, thank you very much. And let me tell you one of the things he has done today. When he came in this afternoon, some time ago he made a promise to the faculty of law when you invested him as your patron. He actually made an endowment there. Then when it ran into working water, that endowment ran into working because of the business climate. He came in today and brought in a check for the theater arts. We have clapped for him because I've expressed it to you. I'll keep a check for you. You know, it is so easy. It is so easy to come to a venue like this. It is so easy to come to a venue like this and watch. But what goes behind the scenes? Before the food is cooked, before the cake is baked, is what you have seen here. Look at the dynamics of all the professionals, the synergy of which came together to deliver what you have seen here. We can only express our delight, deep appreciation to the cast, the crew, all the guest artists, all the guest professionals who came in to help us. And to my brother Vice Chancellor, Shegu. Why did I call him brother Vice Chancellor? When I came in here, the first day he was a part of it. And we ran that race successfully for 5 years. Thank you very much. It's always a delight watching you perform. You're so mesmerizing. Together with your same guys. Thank you very much. You see, on and on, one we want to. Two things you do for us every year. Two things you do for us. You entertain us to the peak. You entertain us to the peak. Then, which is more significant? You teach us. You teach us. There is no time to come in for your place that we don't go back home. Rejuvenated, rethinking, and telling ourselves. Thank you very much. We thank you. On behalf of all of us seated here on this side, we say thank you to all of you.
Closer!
In 27 days, by the grace of God, I will step down. I take my bow as the Vice Chancellor of the Institution. You have been amazing in the way you deliver. Thank you very much. With the kind of things you do, coupled with the way we all respond to ourselves, Lasu is the university to beat. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, Lasu.
Pastor Fosuno, thank you very much. I'm so appreciative of your leadership. And the Dean of Arts, where's the Dean of Arts? Oh, Dean of Arts, thank you very much, sir. Thank you so much for all that you have done for us. Thank you so much. All the members of Faculty of Arts, everybody here present, I deeply appreciate how we have commingled ideas and how we've been working together. Mommy, thank you very much. Thank you so much. But how I wish I can just mention it, each and every one of you by name. That is the depth of the appreciation that we have for you. God bless you. God bless you.
Legos are for the missing!
No, sir! No, sir! No, sir!
Thank you, sir. And this is Prince Kingdom Mine. Cousin Ambassador Dr. Edward Omotoke. Thank you very much. And we also recorded it. The Prince Kingdom Mine. Yes, on Apple TV. Thank you so much, Edward. And this production, we have been invited to the National Gala on Sunday. I will see you, sir, for the details. Three posters from Professor Abusogun Lee!
Posa! Posa! Posa!
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.